Mr. Ghost, sir. Please come out, sir.
Mr. Allen, why did I get a 4- on my essay?
Well, let me see. Your MLA citations are missing.
How does that give me a 4-?
Well, your name is on the wrong side.
Does that make a difference?
Yes.
Mr. Allen, sir.
Hey, Mr. Budgie, can you regrade my essay?
Oh, yes, sir. You get 10, sir. Okay, Mr. Allen, sir, there's a Mr. Ghost, sir, in my classroom, sir.
Ah, a ghost. Let's go investigate.
Yes, sir, let's go.
This is the end, beautiful friend. This is the end, my only friend, the end of our elaborate plans, the end of everything that stands, the end, no safety.
Good morning, Vietnam. I presume that most of you have heard about the incidents in last week's Heli Moon. The ambassador of Vietnam declared war, and I think it's safe to say that it's a very serious thing, okay? This is no joke, so guys, you really gotta listen now, okay? Because if you miss this announcement, wow, boy, you will regret it, okay? Because any second now, there could be bombs going off, some serious shootouts. So you really got to be vigilant and on your feet, because there could be Vietnamese spies as we speak. So yeah.
Mr. Thomas, we have a situation in the chemistry class. I presume someone is in the wind.
Oh no. It's begun. I suppose I fancy myself a bit of a snack. No. Something wrong with this machine. Alright, now I'm really hoping for my snacks to come out. Right, this is getting ridiculous, quite ridiculous. It's essential that my snack comes out. I put money in there, it's essential the snack comes out. Right, I believe I have to fix this then. Something wrong with this machine. It's not working properly. It's quite ridiculous, actually. Quite ridiculous. Should be working. I put money in there, so it's not okay. Right, this has gone just too far. I must inform the principal. It is not working properly. I must inform the principal. What is that daft smell? I'm getting a bit of a whiff of carbon monoxide, sulfur, maybe some phosphorus. Not a pleasant smell at all. No. Absolutely unacceptable. I cannot believe it. What on earth is wrong with the school? A broken vending machine, a terrible smell. Must be coming from the air ventilation system. Something wrong there. Must go up there.
So, I think there's a man up there.
Hello? Who's up there?
Hello, folks. Can you hear me? I'm in quite a pickle. I'm stuck in the vents. Can you help me down, please?
You can say that again. You've definitely got yourself in a pickle. Oh, by the way, guys, attention. Does anybody here know what the figure of speech in a pickle means? Guys?
Right, I only came up here because I had to get rid of the nasty smell. I got a bad whiff in the hallways. I had to get rid of it.
So you're saying us Yankees smell bad, is that what you're saying?
Oh boy, I don't think I brought my teaching equipment with me. Oh well, I have to improvise again. Oh boy, have I told you any jokes from Ireland? They're pretty good. Nelly, it's time to come clear.
Everybody gonna hail man produce math with it.
Jesus.
I'm not your Jesus yet. Why is 6 afraid of 7? Because 7, 8, 9.
Hello, Mrs. Kane. There is a man in the air ventilation system. Can you come investigate?
Oh boy.
Put your hands in the air.
Hello, Mr. Shandley. There is a man in the air ventilation system.
Oh, that's very dangerous. Well, you know what else is dangerous? I went skydiving yesterday and nearly lost my arm, nearly hit a plane. Speaking of losing arms, last week I went speed skiing and I got a nasty frostbite on my left arm. I have a picture of that. You want to see it? Yes, you want to see it. Here you go.
Oh!
Why did you do that for?
I don't know, but my timing was off, you know, bad timing. Do you know how hard it is to, you know, have right timing? Let's go.
Well, what's the problem over here?
I think the best thing to do in this scenario, that's a good word, by the way, you should jot that down. We should definitely take action, take initiative. We should go up there. By the way, initiative, that's also a good word. You should remember that.
Oh, yes. I think the best thing we can do here is to write a 400-word essay on the topic. Oh, boy.
No, I think the reasonable explanation for this is to follow the smell. If he's talking about, you know, a nasty smell.
Students think I'm going to give you the exact question. You know, when I did my original school, we just had the test in physics.
Yeah. Well, yeah, this is where the smell is coming from. I can smell it from here. Let's go.
Oh, boys.
Prepare yourselves, everybody. you know, back in Liverpool, I got into a bit of a gunfight. So let's do this. Hey, what do you want?
Mr. Workman, what's in the bag?
Dead hamsters. Oh boy.
Excuse me, where is everybody? It's absolutely essential that you get me down from here right now. I've been in here for far too long. Please help me down. Right, this is very uncomfortable. I'd like to get down very quickly now.
Do you want to hear my Elvis impression?
No, absolutely not. I don't want to hear it. I do not.